after year, Lindsey Tice refuses to act his age.
Well, I'm 99 years old. I'll be 100 on December the 28th.
Lindsey is still driving his car, and he's driving his golf ball way down the fairway. He plays every Thursday with his church buddies, most of these guys 25 years younger.
We all are very competitive. Well, our scores yesterday were 95, 96, and 97.
So how is this Winston-Salem native still so active? Well, he credits this program here at the Wake Forest University Clinical Research Center. After a partial knee replacement at the age of 92, he took part in a clinical study and was able to stay in the program, where, as you can see, Lindsey may be the most popular client in the house. Definitely the most inspirational.
Anyone who comes in our program, meets him for the first time, it's like they're congratulating him on, wow, you are just doing so well, and I aspire to do as much as that you're doing at your age. He's here for almost an hour and a half, 2 hours. He does our weight circles, he'll do a stretching circle, he'll ride the bike. They're like, well, if he can do it, I can too.
You have to make an effort. You do, and it's tough sometimes to get out of bed at 5 o'clock in the morning and come over here, which I do 3 times a week.
Lindsey lives alone, doesn't really need any help doing anything. His wife passed away a few years ago.
Oh, we were married 71 years, and every year got better.
And it seems like this exercise program is making him stronger and healthier year after year. If he didn't have this,
I'd probably be 6 foot under. It shows up on the golf course. There's nobody out there my age.
Yes, golf is his game. Has been most of his life.
Started playing when I was a kid. I caddied at the Forsyth Country Club right after it was built.
And he's a self-made player.
I've never had any lessons.
Look at this shot. A 3-wood from the fairway, and now he's putting. He owns a couple of gold medals at the National Senior Games. When you're shooting your age, you're tough to beat. Golfing, working out, getting ready for birthday number 100, life is good for Lindsey Tice.
I'm just thankful and grateful and know that I'm well blessed to be here.
That's it.